That's about as naive as hoping we'll let Jeremy Wall out of his contract.
No, this isn't really about hope. It's about Brick Street doing right by its workers.
And if you think that sob story is going to work here, you're wrong.
Sob stories are his specialty.
I prefer to call it appealing to a jury's humanity.
Well, I call it bringing a violin to a gunfight.
Well, we'll see what you call it when I'm done. Anyway, I'll give you 2 a minute to discuss who's going to take the loss.